Colonel? Battery set up. Solar charger. Volt meter. Sick of changing batteries. This should last me 5 years. What you'll need, the box, 6-volt battery, fuse, hinges, magnetic latch, something to put your little solar panel on, 9-volt, controller, an old 6-gang switch, mountain block, fuse. Here we go, we're almost done. That's the wiring, that's the battery. There's the panel on the roof ready to go. The wiring looks a bit complicated, but it's pretty easy. I'll put a, that's the old switch I showed you before, the controller. I'll put a voltmeter on it so I can check it when I go check the battery, if you can see it. 6.2 volts. Check with the meter. 6.2, pretty much on the money. I got isolating switch for the battery and the solar. You don't have to do any of this. There's a lot easier way to do it, but I like to have isolators just in case. Go through a 1-amp fuse. And that's basically it. You can check the voltage on the where it goes into your unit. 6.27. Back to the battery. 6.27. This goes into your, sorry, I had to put the little pin in there because it doesn't quite work. Is that red light on? Can't see the red light. 12 volt system. Battery voltage. 13 volts. And there's the other plug. This one's no good. It's the wrong size. There's this one. Then to the camera. Here's one all ready to go. Finished product. Solar panel. 6 volt system. Not very clear in there. Voltage. This one is 6 volts. And there's number 3. 6 volt system as well. What's it? 6.2 volts. Plugs into your camera, which gets connected to the door. Like this one here. Ready to go. That's it.